Welcome to YAAYAAYA.com. Delve into the beauty of the magnificent seaside city of Caesarea through this virtual reality journey. Located on Israel's Mediterranean coast, about halfway between Tel Aviv and Haifa, Caesarea is an enchanting town that Herod the Great dedicated to Augustus Caesar more than 2,000 years ago. An ancient Roman city houses a Roman amphitheater where several performances, gladiatorial games, and sporting competitions were held. The amphitheater is still intact, blissfully facing the sea. And even today, the theater hosts several concerts by Israeli and international artists. To the west of the theater are the ruins of the Caesarea Promontory Palace. The relic of the Promontory Palace is a great center pool. One can imagine the luxury of the palace after catching a glimpse of the pool. An oval-shaped track in Caesarea called the Hippodrome was built for chariot racing, as chariot racing was the most popular form of public entertainment in the Roman Empire. The remains of the castle, the Crusader city walls, cathedral, and the church stands on the south side of the harbor. Visit Caesarea to marvel at the Herod's tribute to the Roman culture.